Topgolf not coming out on top when it comes to building one of its driving ranges in the town of Timnath.
And this comes after residents there desperately fought to keep it out, enacting a new unique law. Fox 31's Talya Cunningham is on it, all new at 9. Talya.
Well, Erica, when folks got wind that Topgolf had its eye on bringing its newest location to their town, well, the immediate thought to many was, how do we get this to stop? So it started as a grassroots effort, and now the town has actually placed a ban on fences that are taller than 65 feet. The overwhelming vote coming down just last night in a very special election. So the town of Timnath wants to keep its peace and quiet by any means necessary at this point. Residents do not want a Topgolf in their neighborhood. You might ask why. Well, the community was worried about large fences, big bright lights, loud noises, congestion, and even a risk to wildlife. So residents came together proposing a charter amendment petition, collected more than the required 650 signatures, and that put the initiative on a special ballot, forcing an election and changing local law. Attorney Jordan Porter. He drafted the charter and says it was really a citizen-led initiative and a win for local government.
It really speaks to the will of the people. It's still a statement by the people in that local government that Topgolf is not something that they want.
So those results handed down just last night, and it passed 2,321 votes to 1,026, with, get this, 55% of registered voters actually casting ballot in the special election. Again, this bans fences taller than 65 feet, and Topgolf's measure well over 150 feet. So it is now law that Topgolf cannot come to the town of Timnath, and there are already three facilities, meaning Topgolf in our state. There's one in Colorado Springs, Thornton, and Centennial. In studio, Talya Cunningham, Fox 31.